Hello friends, in this video we will look into the subtitles and alternate titles of some of the famous literary works. A pure woman faithfully presents. This is the subtitle of Thomas Hardy's novel Tess of the D'Urbervilles, published in the year 1891. A fairy story. So this is the subtitle of Animal Farm by George Orwell, published in 1945. A study of provincial life. So this is the subtitle of the novel Middlemarch by George Eliot, published from 1871 to 1872. Supposed to be written by himself. So this is the subtitle of the novel The Vicar of Wakefield by Oliver Goldsmith, published in the year 1766. A Gothic story. So this is the subtitle of The Castle of Otranto by Horace Walpole, published in the year 1764. A novel without a hero. So this is the subtitle of Vanity Fair, the novel Vanity Fair, written by William Makepeace Thackeray, published from 1847 to 1848. A Tale of Manchester Life. So this is the subtitle of the novel Mary Barton, written by Elizabeth Gaskell, published in the year 1848. The Boy Who Wouldn't Grow Up. So this is the alternate title of the novel Peter Pan by J.M. Barrie, published in 1911. The Modern Prometheus. So this is the alternate title of the novel Frankenstein by Mary Shelley, published in the year 1818. The Life and Death of a Man of Character. So this is the subtitle of the novel The Mayor of Casterbridge by Thomas Hardy, published in the year 1886. The Parish Boy's Progress. So this is the alternate title of Charles Dickens' novel Oliver Twist, published in the year 1837. A Trivial Comedy for Serious People. So this is the subtitle of the play The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde, published in the year 1895. A Simple Tale. This is the subtitle of the novel The Secret Agent by Joseph Conrad, published in the year 1907. A Play About a Good Woman. So this is the subtitle of the play Lady Windermere's Fan by Oscar Wilde, published in 1892. A Tale of Passion. So this is the subtitle of the novel The Good Soldier by Ford Madox Ford, published in the year 1915. Thank you.